Okay. I was thinking about this the other day. I wrote a new cumbia. Let's write a cumbia right now. And it's called Build a Wall.
Build the Wall.
Cumbia.
Cumbia.
Yeah. We're going to get Bubba Hernandez to come down and sing it with us right
Bubba.
Now.
Where are you, Bubba? You still here?
Because, you know, someone's got to build a wall. Or the deplorables are going to be pissed off.
No, I'm never.
college for my first few years, he'd get drunk and go to the library and watch Brave Combo play music. Back before AIDS.
Jesus.
You went there. Why did you go there? Why?
I gotta say, I moved to Denton, Texas, direct from Dakota City, Nebraska, where I was born and raised. And the first week that I got to Denton, Texas, from the sticks and the cornfields of I went to the Rock Bottom Lounge at MTSU, back when they still served booze on the campus.
Back before Jesus took over North Texas.
I know, man. And the first band I saw when I got to Denton, Texas was Brave Combo. Bubba was playing, and they did Oh Holy Night Cha-Cha-Cha, and nothing was ever, ever the same. I realized I can make a song with a band with, like, totally screwed up songs, and I did! And still playing, that's great, so thanks, Bubba.
Oh, Mitch Marine was
Mitch, Bubba.